Good morning, Topeka High. I'm Lily.
And I'm Amira.
And this is your Monday Morning Brief.
Club Picture Days are on Wednesday and Thursday, and again on Thursday next week. Photos will be taken in the dungeon during Trojan time. These are for traditional clubs. Pop-up clubs will have their photos taken another time.
Here are the clubs we're talking about. If your club is on this list, be sure your sponsor signs up for a time on the form that was emailed to them. Questions should be directed to Ms. Hooper at hhooper@tps501.org.
This is the final week until the raffle winner is drawn for the Johnny Rollins Education Package. It is valued at $425 and can be redeemed anytime there's an open class in the next year.
A ticket costs just $5. Buy more to increase your chances to win. See First Sergeant Miller or Master Gunnery Sergeant Saulbomber in JROTC to purchase your raffle ticket, and wait for your name and number to be called on Friday.
Seniors, the Topeka Community Foundation scholarship application is available now and is due on February 5th. Apply online through their website in the Morning Report's description.
And RUD scholarship applications are due by December 1st. Check your counselors if you have any question.
And now another reminder about schedule changes for the next semester. Juniors can make changes this week, sophomores can make changes the next week, and freshmen can make changes November 27th through December 1st. That's the week after Thanksgiving.
All young men interested in playing basketball, there will be an informational meeting Wednesday during Trojan time. Report to your Trojan time first, then head to the cafeteria.
Now for lunch.
Corn dog, chicken fajita wrap, black bean burrito,
beefy, nacho supreme. And that is all we have for you today, Topeka High.
Time's up.